happy Sunday morning to you. I'm Kenyatta M. Collins. Today is March 21st, and these are your Shiloh weekly announcements. Everyone, mark those calendars. Starting tomorrow, March 22nd through April 3rd, we are engaging in daily fasting and prayer from 6 a.m. until noon. Now, this excludes those with any medical conditions. If you are physically able, we encourage you to fast and pray with us daily. Holy Week is right around the corner, and normally that would mean spring revival, but we are still cautiously planning our reopening to the public. And as an alternative to in-person revival, we will air vintage spring revivals from the past on all of our media platforms March 29th through March 31st. Thursday, April 1st, our annual Monday-Thursday service will take place virtually. Be sure to tune in to all of our media platforms Thursday, April 1st at 7 p.m. Our virtual Sunday school continues to keep us spiritually educated, and I implore you to join us for adult classes each Sunday after our 8 a.m. worship service at 9:15 a.m. Youth and young adult classes may be found on Zoom. Make sure to check the information listed on the screen for information on these classes that fits your age group. Tomorrow kicks off a new week, and we would like to kick our week off at Shiloh with red beans and rice. What started as a simple idea to give back during the pandemic has blossomed into a full-blown ministry. Our volunteers get to feed others and feed themselves spiritually. Stop by between noon and 2 p.m. for your plate. It's that time of the year again, scholarship time. Although 2020 was a different type of year, we here at Shiloh are committed to advancing the education desires of our congregation. Check out the scholarship criteria on the screen, and good luck to all of our applicants. Speaking of being dedicated to education, Shiloh's Summer Youth Enrichment Program is back as well. Shiloh has a history of investing in our youth, and this serves as another way to help propel the next generation into their chosen field. Let's not forget about our daily prayer by phone opportunities. Morning or evening, Shiloh has you covered. Call 425-436-6377 and enter the code 337-747. To all of the members and friends of Shiloh watching, I want you to take a moment and give yourself a hand clap. Your continued stewardship allows Shiloh to operate within the community, and we thank you for your continued support. COVID is still out here, but we won't stop fighting to get back to normal. Shiloh is hosting a COVID vaccine clinic this Wednesday from 9 a.m. until 1 p.m. Call our main office for more information at 225-343-0640. This concludes our announcements. I encourage everyone to take a moment, close your eyes, take a deep breath, and thank God for bringing us through another week. Even in bad times, remember it could be worse, and God's grace continues to keep us from the worst. Be blessed, and I'll see you next week. Have a good one.